You're watching CBS2 News in high definition.
Right now at 5, have you seen these men? Police currently hunting for these violent robbers who attack their victims after they get off the bus.
I thought, did I use my scooter? Did I really have it there today?
She left her motorized wheelchair, and when she came back, it was gone. Who would do that?
I couldn't believe that somebody had done that to me.
A flight attendant, shocking story of a pat down by airport security. Wait until you hear what this breast cancer survivor says a screener made her do. Good evening, everyone. I'm Chris Raggi.
And I'm Christine Johnson. Flight attendants are on the front lines trying to keep passengers safe. But now, one is speaking out against those new security pat downs at airports.
The cancer survivor says she was forced to remove her